Tsugite, interactive design and fabrication of wood joints. Wooden joinery is used to connect wooden pieces for building traditional architecture and furniture. However, it is very difficult to design such complicated joinery and to fabricate it from wood. We present Tsugite, an interactive computational system to design wooden joinery that can be fabricated using a 3-axis CNC milling machine. Tsugite, the user can easily design a connection by pulling and pushing the voxelized geometry of the joint. The user can edit the orientation and the position by dragging the mouse and set the sliding direction, the number of timbers, the voxel resolution, the angle of intersection, and the timber dimensions. While editing the joint, the user receives real-time feedback about 8 performances of the current design. Unconnected voxels are shown in red. An unbridged timber is indicated by separate colors. For fabricability, we check so that each timber can be milled out from one direction. If a timber violates this fabrication constraint, the piece is colored orange. The system also detects so-called checkerboard patterns, which are indicated by a thick red vertical line. This pattern is problematic to fabricate and to assemble. Tsugite analyzes the slidability of the current design. Unblocked sliding directions are shown by arrows at the end of each timber. A red outline indicates that a timber is sliding too much. Voxels that are likely to break off are given a yellow fill. These are voxels that stick out perpendicular to the grain orientation, which is 10 to 20 times weaker compared to the fiber direction. Finally, the area of friction, or the area of contact, is optionally shown with distinct textures. To assist the user while editing the joint, the system gives real-time suggestions. The user can also browse through a gallery of pre-calculated valid joints. After finalizing a design, Tsugite generates milling paths to fabricate the joinery using a specialized path planning algorithm that selectively rounds outer corners to achieve assemblability. Using Tsugite, we could fabricate many functional joints. This is a classical straight joint design. This example shows the design of a joint with 3 timbers. In this example, we tried a higher resolution of 5x5x5 voxels. And here is a joint with a non-orthogonal angle of intersection. Using Tsugite, we fabricated a real-sized chair that a person can sit on, and a sturdy table that has some non-orthogonal joints. We also designed an interlocking stool with all unique and non-symmetrical joints. Thank you for your attention.